Thank you for the sunrise that wakes me every day. Thank you for the moon that tucks the night away. Thank you for the blue sky and for the birds that sing. Thank you for the light of life and thank you for everything.
Welcome to Christmas Talk. I'm Evan Baer, your host for this edition. And Mr. Jacob, please tell us a little about yourself.
I'm 40 years old.
And what are your hobbies? What do you like to do?
I like to flip.
What did Santa bring you this year?
He bring me set.
A what?
A set.
What kind of set?
Pirate set.
A pirate set? Fascinating. And your bicycle. Did Santa bring you a bicycle?
Yes.
What kind?
Blue with training wheel with a helmet.
A helmet? That is cool. What kind of helmet did he bring you?
Blue.
Ah, and why do you wear your helmet?
Because if you fell off, it wouldn't hurt you.
Ah. And what did Gwyneth get for Christmas?
Diapers and dress.
What do you think of Gwyneth so far?
I think her smile.
Is what? Do you like her smile?
Yes, because it's happy.
Is it like your smile?
Yes.
And who else's smile?
Daddy's.
Do you like to hug and kiss Gwyneth?
Yes.
Why do you do that?
Because I love her.
just off of the beaten path, a little dot on a state road map. That's where I was born and where I'll die. Things move at a slower pace, nobody's in the rat race, and these days that's a special way of life. Down home, where they know you by name and treat you like family. Down home, a man's good word and a handshake are all you need. Folks know, if they're falling on hard times, they can fall back home. Those of us raised up down home. In the corner of the hardware store, gathered round a checkerboard, old men telling lies and crowning kings.
6 hours of Mayflower.
See what's shaking at the Dairy Queen. Down home, where they know you by name and treat you like family. Down home, a man's good word and a handshake are all you need. Folks know, if they're falling on hard times, they can fall back home. Those of us raised up down. When I was a boy, I couldn't wait.
This is...
I was excited in space. I love basketball.
It's kind of non-eventful.
Folks know, if they're falling on hard times, they can fall back.
Yes, okay, the video kisses.
She's a bear, it's not 20 weeks old and not afraid of the water. Jacob, tell the camera how much you love your sister.
Down home, way down home, down home, down home, way down home, down home. Yes, man.
When they get older, their kids are gonna be like, and how's it gonna change the future? And so, usually, every time Evan leaves when I was little to go to Princeton, my love for him grew. And so now, I'm glad that he's here to have his wedding, and I'm glad that he's happy.
Rachel, that's chilling now.
Your belly is showing.
Your belly button, that's all.
let those.